every once in a while. This is why I wrote this one last night. And how this poem started. I started thinking about how things creep into your mind. It's creeping, so every once in a while. It creeps in and it comes stealing. And I try to paint the feeling, but I can't. It fades and remains hazy. I want to grab it and bite it, or paint it, or write it, but I can't. And it drives me crazy. There you were, wishing on a star, and I knew somehow you'd traveled far. I thought I was what you were searching for. And I thought you were my dream come true, so I lost myself inside of you. But it wasn't enough, you wanted more. We are not who we thought we were. You are not him, and I am not her. And we can't change where love has gone. But still, we stay joined at our disjointed hip and speak in lies through muted lips, wondering how it all went so wrong. I know it was there a long time ago, the beat, the song, the ebb and flow, but the dance was all we ever needed. When you were all I could ever see, and all you ever saw was me, before the song of love receded. But every once in a while, it creeps in and it comes stealing, and I try to paint the feeling, but I can't. It fades and remains hazy. I want to grab it and bite it or paint it or write it, but I can't. I can't. And it drives me crazy.
That's very good.